Trump stop. He said, we don't want to take it.